Hello all, welcome to a new video game. Today we're playing Cult of the Lamb. I'm going to be playing from start to the new DLC that's coming out soon. Hope you all enjoy, like, subscribe, and share the video. I've played a little bit before and started a new save, so this is just all new to me. I think I got halfway through the first map area and was getting some trouble, so we'll be getting through that, hopefully. I do like the sound design in this game as well. Of course, I have headphones on, so this stuff is super loud for me. Say yes. Oh no. This is one issue I have with this game, is that my computer likes to lag. It does make it creepier. There we go. Simple controls remind me of the Mad Max video game or Arkham Knights. Fear not, I am Ratu. I was once a chosen vessel like you, but those days are long, are lost to the winds. I was sent to guide you. We are deep in the lands of the old faith and in grave danger. My instructions are to lead you to safety, continue through the woods, escape lies ahead. I will be close by. And there's my lag spike again. It does create a funky beat. Just sample this and get down. There we go. I'm back in. One gold coin. Pretty sure I'm Naruto running. I like how simple the combat is. For now. We have nearly reached safety, but look ahead, another poor soul about to be sacrificed. Rescue them. They would have no choice but to join your new cult. Mighty Bishop of the Old Faith, we ask you to accept the sacrifice of your soul. Sacred grounds, blah blah blah. Follower awaits indoctrination. Ooh, spooky. I mean, it would be if it was real life, but thankfully it isn't. You have reached safety, you have done well. The Red Crown will allow you to use those markings on the ground to transport yourself great distances. Temple has fallen to ruin. They will be able to begin your new cult. We'll meet you there. Recommended for medium, yeah. Still new to this kind of type of game, so. Why does it look so mad? I did just die. Your new cult. Lumber and stone. Little evil walking. Spare me. Randomized choose form. What is this? Sickly. Slower, gullible, so easy to level up. If I remember right, like, this game is all RNG whenever it comes to things like this. Not live on prayer alone, they must eat. So build cooking fire. The one mistake I made playing this game earlier is I cleared out all this area. You should not do that. Because that when you get followers, they should collect it for you. So they have something to do and don't become heretical. Which is something I learned the hard way. Because like, all my people left except for like, this guy over here. He was like the first one and only one that stayed. Oh, that's all of that. Oh, I thought I said I needed 5 and 5. Where should it be? I'm gonna put it here. Need the food. Hunger. Find more food while crusading. Routes pass through. Alright. Plant farms. Yep. I have nothing to cook with. Wait, can I do a blessing yet? No. What do I need? 6. Followers and more gold. Through the lands of the Old Faith. One who waits in a trap for bishops of the Old Faith, each of them guards a chain that binds him to the realm beyond. Alright. Convert them by force. Wow, this says a lot about society. Let's make sure. Alright, good. He didn't poop himself anywhere. These bug me, so I'm getting them out of the way. Okay, I guess I'm going over there. Yeah, like I said, I played a little bit of this, and it's been a few days to a week. Actually, let me check my phone. It has been a month, 13 days. Darkwood. Sword. Do I get stone from that? No, I do not. Alright, since I don't get anything from putting this stuff down yet, I'm not gonna waste the time. If I remember right, you can kill the birds if you're fast enough, and they give you meat. Ooh. Damage and everything on screen. Bird. No birds. Oh yeah, the good guy. Plus one health. Is this permanent, or if I remember right, it's not permanent, it's just this round. Chance to gain heart when kills. Increased chance of spawn, better chests. All enemies will be dealt 2 damage. Double health, that's always good. Curse custom less favor. Fervor? Curses consume 25% less fervor. Is it fervor or fever? I'm dyslexic, I can't read. 10% chance of negative damage. Weapon damage drop 2 times. Alright. Reveal the map is like really good. Critical hits. Extra half heart. Meat. Where did I get that from? So that's squirrel. Money. Lamb carved of wood. Yo, it be me. Wood, stone. Wood? I think we're going with stone because we can get wood. Trees grow back. Oh, we got grass. Cool. I wish we could go back sometimes, you know? It's probably a mod, but it probably breaks the game. Dang it, missed it. I need to get there faster. Alright, so we get grass. Yeah, I'm guessing a lot of these are supposed to be lamb skeletons because they killed all the lambs and I'm the last. This game's so cute, but has a lot of genocide. more damage. What's this do? No, I hate these guys. But to the blade lamb, you will go above, above. Turn tail and run. I mean, yeah, that's actually a good point. Is the guy, they sent him to the below and locked him up, right? So wouldn't killing all those people send them straight to him? Because they're below. So they were kind of dumb, in my opinion. Drop. Yes. Look at that angry little face. What's this one? There it is. Yep, got him. Told you I got practice. What is that? Gold nuggets. Gold nuggets. Berry bush seeds. Gold nuggets. Wood. Gold nuggets. Need all the gold. Just listen to this background music. Well, either I continue or we continue later. Alright, so sickly. Rock and stone. Or is it? Work or worship? Worshipping flowers generates devotion. For you. I'm sorry, but what is that little white thing? Like, is it soul? I'm guessing it's soul. Shrine.
Inside. 말했습니다.
Sickly, but gullible. Worship. Faster it levels up. You know, I remember this game has a Twitch feature, which I am thinking about trying. Can't kill him. Whoever wants it. Decorations, they're all locked still. Gotta make sleeping bags first. Oh, right. Not yet. Wood. I'm already this far in, I can't stop now. Just listen to the soundtrack, I guess. How come I got a big axe and he has a little hatchet? That should be enough. I think I'm gonna put it like right here when you first enter. Sermons and grow stronger, perform rituals, mold the fragile minds of your followers. Faith of your call. Against eventually leave. Yeah, I had too many people leave last first time I tried. Let's see. I'm gonna do a preach. I'm gonna do a sermon. Sermons will draw power, devotion, and abilities, bane weapons. We have to get this one first.
Oh,
I'm concerned. I'm curious. What would they actually be saying to be this convincing? Obey you. Hold faith and seek out stone fragments. These will be able to declare new doctrines. Return to the lands of old faith. Find commitment stone fragments. Should I stop here for today? I think I'm gonna stop here for a day. Gonna save it. And I'm gonna quit for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, and share the video. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. Hopefully we can do that. Because more subscribers, more games, more big projects. Because gaming is just me being a hobby. Doing my hobby. My true end goal is not just do gaming, but huge cosplays. Because I have big plans. And I mean 8-foot tall big plans. So please share the video, like, subscribe, and hope you enjoyed. See y'all in the next video. Peace.